intensely forgot and never brought to mind. Should all acquaintance be forgot and all lang syne? For all lang syne, my dear, for for